Welkom, Revelation 15. We had an interlude of the chapters 12 and 14, and now we continue with the seventh trumpet from Revelation 11, which are the seven plagues of the seven bowls. These are the final plagues with the words of God. It is finishing the great tribulation. The final opportunity for mankind, for people on earth in the great tribulation, to recognize God as God and to say no to Satan, the beast, and the false prophet, which is the second beast. God will show that he is in control, that he is almighty, that he is the one who needs honor and glory, and that not the beast, not the second beast, nor Satan the dragon is in control. Everything is subject to God. So, Revelation 15, verse 1. Then I saw another portent in heaven, great and wonderful, seven angels with seven plagues, which are the last, for them are the words of God. That's the end. Portent means marvel, a wonderful appearance. Verse 2, and I saw what appeared to be a sea of glass mingled with fire, and those who had conquered the beast and its image and the number of its name standing beside the sea of glass with harps of God in their hands. So we are seeing here the saints who didn't accept the mark of the beast, who didn't adore and worship Satan, the dragon, the beast, nor the second beast. They refused. They might have died, but they refused to accept and worship the image of the beast, and in that way they conquered Satan, because they kept faithful until death, and they will get eternal life with God on the new earth. Verse 3, and those who are still living in the great tribulation, worshipping God, and they sung the song of Moses. The song of Moses we find in Exodus 15, the verses 1 to 18. And they sung the song of the Lamb, which is given here in verse 3. Great and wonderful are thy deeds, O Lord, the Almighty. Just and true are thy ways, O King of the ages. Who shall not fear and glorify thy name, O Lord? For thou alone art holy. All nations shall come and worship thee, for thy judgments have been revealed. That's the song which they will sing, the song of the Lamb. Verse 5, after these songs, I look, and the temple of the tent of witness in heaven was opened, and out of the temple came seven angels with seven plagues, robed in pure white linen, and their breasts girded with golden girdles. seven angels come out of the temple, which is in heaven, because this tabernacle was shown by God to Moses in Exodus 25 verse 9 to build a similar tabernacle on earth to the model which God had shown to Moses. And later on, this was transformed into a temple with stones. So, out of the temple in heaven comes these seven angels, pure, in pure white linen, so there is no injustice in them, girded with golden girdles, gold, pure, purified through the fire, so no impurities. So God will be judging righteousness. He has the full right without injustice, without impurity. God will judge the persons who refuse to adore and worship and do all glory and honor to God. Those who reject God, they will experience the justice and pureness of God. And one of the four living creatures, which you already encountered earlier, gave the seven angels seven golden bowls, pureness, full of the words of God, who live forever and ever, eternity. And the temple was filled with smoke from the glory of God and from his power, and no one could enter the temple until the seven plagues of the seven angels were ended. So, what is the meaning of the smoke? Well, let's see in the Old Testament, 1 Kings 8 verse 10, the priest could not stand to minister because of the cloud, for the glory of the Lord filled the house of the Lord. Isaiah 6 verse 2 to 5, above him stood the seraphim. Each had six wings, with two he covered his face, with two he covered his feet, and with two he flew. And one called to one another and said, holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory. And the foundations of the thresholds shook at the voice of him who called, and the house was filled with smoke. And I, Isaiah, said, woe to me, for I am lost, for I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips, for my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts. Ezekiel 44 verse 4, the glory of the Lord filled the temple of the Lord, and I fell on my face. That is chapter 15.